While using Windows 10 or any other operating system, it is very important to keep a continuous check on your device battery, as you will not be able to perform any of other routine tasks if your battery does not have a good battery performance. Therefore, it is very crucial to know that which application or processes are draining most of your battery. In this video, I will explain to you the method through which you can create detailed battery report in Windows 10. First, you will need to launch the command prompt with administrative privileges. For doing that, type cmd in search section of your taskbar and right click on the search result and click on run as administrator option. Now you will see the command prompt window. Now here you type the command powercfg/battery-report. I will also mention this command in the description box. As soon as you will press the enter key, the command prompt will display the complete path of the folder where it has kept your newly created detailed battery report. In order to access or view your detailed battery report, you will need to navigate to the given path and you will be able to locate your files as shown in this window. Now double click to open this file. You will see the detailed battery report in your browser. By following the methods shown in this video, you can easily create a detailed battery report in Windows 10 and can monitor your battery performance in a very elegant and simple way. Here you can see the detailed battery report of my Lenovo T480 laptop. You can see here there are two batteries installed in my laptop. One is built-in and the other is detachable battery. The total number of cycles consumed in my first battery is 233 and the other battery is 215. All laptop batteries are built to handle a certain number of charge cycles, usually somewhere around 500 full cycles and sometimes even more. Essentially, a charge cycle equals one full discharge down to 0% and then a recharge back up to 100%. If I assume that the battery life is 500 cycles for my T480 laptop, it means that my both batteries are consumed about 40% of the total cycles. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.